I'm Judy Rush, and I'm going to semi-experimental in your face. It's mostly things I've made and put on cassette. I'm just going to play them, really, because done all the hard work and that. And also, if I tried to recreate it all, it would take a long time, and I'd have less fun, you'd have less fun. But we'll see. Famous last words.
I still want to wait for James.
I'm here!
Oh, he's here! There we go.
I mean, I can't see anything from over here.
You can't do. You see, she was so salty, enmeshed within the marsh, perched among the plains, hard crystals unearthing why she cannot stay here in this state. No more contemplation, whirlpool in mind, a rush of current up and out to meet the drag of tide. The detail in the vastness, specks of the spectacle, a moving mass preserving fast the sculptures in its wake. And here, enmeshed within the marsh, perched among the plains, with everything ahead and nothing in the way. There's some pleasure seekers in the house. tonight. All you need to do is just keep your mind open. Keep your mind open. Thank you very much. I'm already getting very hot in this jacket. It needs to, needs to have a day off. Okay. I'm going to be a bit sleazy now. This is why I'm going to invite my mom. Come to this show. Give me that something. love me, honey. You know that I will never clean up. I love it. I love your sweetness. Thank you.
Thank you.
Never played that one and a couple of others before, so it's all an experiment, isn't it, baby? So yeah, I'm trialing out some stuff because I've never heard them beyond my bedroom at home. So let me know what you think. Give me your critique on the frequencies, the levels, and the balance. No, don't. To be honest. Hello, yes, let's try this sound, see how it goes with this next one. Okay. Parties where it's like wine gets flowing, one thing's lead to another, and then by the end of the night, everyone was shoving pills up each other's bums. So it was lovely. And we all forgot about it somehow.
There it is. She took my vaccine.
I didn't intervene. Throw words to the heart of the city. This one's called Crap.